let's make a deal right now. Who wants to make a deal? Who wants to make a deal? Who wants to make a deal? Come here, banana cheerleader. Hey, Tina.
Hi.
Know you're a real cheerleader?
Yes.
Give me a let's make a deal cheer.
We're here to make a deal, to give me money for real.
Oh, make a deal, everybody, for real. I said we're here to make a deal, give me money for real. Hey, I think I heard something. Okay, good. I felt it shift. So, Tina, I got a deal for you. That's going to happen. We are going to make a deal. Okay, so here's what's going to happen. I have an envelope in my pocket. The clue is Richie Rich.
Mm-hmm.
Richie Rich. Now, I don't know if Richie Rich was a little bit before your time.
No, it was around my time.
It was around your time. So Richie Rich, you know what? So rich kid, right? Yeah. So maybe cash, maybe, right? Small box, Swedish chef. Herky, 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 you know, the Swedish chef.
No, that's before my time.
What?
Grandpa.
Grandpa. So, Swedish chef, Richie Rich, and a big box right over there. The clue is Maxwell Smart. So those are your three clues. Richie Rich, Swedish chef, Maxwell Smart, all beloved characters. Those are characters, and the characters are clues to what's inside the box. Now, Maxwell Smart, that may have been before your time as well. Maxwell Smart was a spy from a show called Get Smart, and he used his phone, and he would talk into his phone. Hello, Chief! And he would talk into the phone. So he was a spy, and they did a movie remake. I'm boring myself right now.
Take your medicine, Grandpa. There you go.
Did I tell you about the time that
time,
I turned
Grandpa.
The Apaches when they were just...
There's a Grandpa.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. He gets like this.
Thanks for not putting me in the home. So, Tina, your choice. Envelope, box, big box.
Y'all better not be wrong. I'm gonna go with the big box.
She's gonna go with the big box. Maxwell Smart. Okay, so Richie Rich. So what do you think Richie Rich? He was rich, right?
Yes.
This is cash, right? Maybe? Let's see. Sweetheart, you just turned down $2,100. Okay, now that we know each other so well, we've cheered together, I've told you about shows that you have no clue about, I'm going to be honest with you and tell you one of these two prizes is a zonk. It's a zonk. So, at this point, you can keep what you have, you can switch boxes, go from Maxwell Smart to the Swedish Chef, or I'll just give you $600 cash right now to stop.
I'll take your cash.
You'll take the cash. Speedy, 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 speedy. You know what? I should just break out a Beaker reference and completely make myself look like an old man. There you go.
Thank you.
Huh?
I said cheer is expensive.
Yes, cheer is expensive. Let's see what you passed up. Small box, Swedish chef. Swedish fish and meatballs. Oh, well, it's a good thing that you didn't switch prizes. Okay, so, Maxwell Smart, he's a spy. Let's see. Smart.
You could have won a new smart car.
You could have had a car.
This innovative compact Pure Coupe features a unique self-shifting manual transmission, plus it gets an estimated 41 highway miles to the gallon. This deal was worth $15,460.
Tina, at least you have cash. At least you have cash. That is a good thing. More Let's Make a Deal, more Jonathan Mangum right after this. Yeah.
I'm not fired?
You're not fired.
Oh, good.